Hey everyone, I hope this is working. I can set it a tiny bit louder, but I don't want to overdo it. So this will be, I think, weekly instant 144, which is a square number. Hard to miss it. Divisible only by 2 and 3, but lots of times. I should start with an apology. I was away. I was in San Francisco, actually, and it was quite fun. And there was simply no way I could have recorded any of this. Our schedule was really tight, and even the free time was a bit crowded at points. So that's by way of apology, and now we can go ahead and try some bridge, if I still know how to play this. And in case you're wondering why I don't just continue the numbering, it's because you want to be. So, me and Pete Hollins agreed a long time ago that we will just keep the numbering between our videos consistent. Sometimes I miss some, sometimes he missed some, although that hasn't happened that often recently. So this will be 144. 1-0 Trump. I don't even know how much I have, so I know that I have more or equal than him, but yeah, so two clubs and we'll see. Two hearts, I can just blast a 4-0 trump quantitative. Probably he doesn't accept. Fine by me. No club lead, so three club tricks. This green guy is in the way. Three club tricks. Maybe some diamonds, maybe some spades. I think easiest is to start with the diamond finesse. So overtake this. I hope you don't mind these diagrams. You kind of grown to like them. Little diamond, now a spade, another diamond. So this playing low twice could help if somebody has the king doubleton. In fact, east, not west, of course. So counting out the hand will be tricky. I don't want to take the ace of diamonds, testing that for now. Heart finesse is of course also something I should play at some point. So at least three diamond tricks. Three club tricks is six. Three spades is nine, so I mean, hard to see how I can avoid the diamond, the heart finesse. Okay, he has both of those guys. And by now, I actually am totally high now. All of this is high. I can just claim. Somebody was in six. A few people were in six, but somebody went down in six, so that's funny too. It's in 14 count with six hearts. Ah, just because I'm new here, let's just do something slightly crazy. 1-0 trump. Missed a 6-3 heart fit, but I have some surprises up my sleeve, which is the 6-3 heart fit. Okay, that's a good start, kind of. A club must be ducked. They hope they switch to a heart at some point. No such luck, but unless the Jack of Hearts is in the long hand, now I can set up my hearts. Oh, he'll just play a club, right? Oh, a diamond. Even better. So I have a bunch of tricks now. Not sure how the play would have went and would have gone in two hearts or one heart. But they had a club fit. That's all they had. They didn't have any other fit, which is a bit annoying. So not like I stopped their spade contract or something. It preempted that. Spade. Let's see how this scores. 100%. They were playing spades in the 4-3 fit, that's pretty cool. And even 4 spades down 2 didn't stop them. Didn't score worse than conceding 1 on trump plus 1. 3 no trump, some people made 3 no trump. So down 4, yeah, I can see how that would have been the case. But I think East taking the ace was a huge deal. I think this is now kind of okay. Well, okay. Down 4 still. Fair enough. Yeah, just driving out the king. Yeah, no, yeah, club ducked by East. Oh, East would have ducked it, of course. And then they can set up spades and so on for so spades for three tricks. Diamonds are irrelevant, and clubs for four tricks. Five tricks even. Yeah. Okay. So that's yeah. Live by the sword, die by the sword. Except I didn't die this time. Okay. Board three. One no trump. Two club is asking for a four card minor. It's called minor stamen. It's not as bad as it looks, actually. Three hearts shows heart shortness and both minors still, so I can just assure my partner that I have some stops in hearts and hope to myself that I actually do have some. So it's definitely a curious lead, seven of clubs. I can cover that and think about what's going on later. Okay, so the nine shows up, which means that I have six club tricks. Yeah, I mean, just play a low spade to the queen, right? Cannot really go wrong with that. Now they will switch to a heart. Should I duck this one? How many tricks do I have? I have. Okay. Yeah, I see what you're doing. So see, this is my entry to my hearts. Entry to my spades, that is. So if I take this, then it doesn't really help me, so I might as well duck it and That's brutal defense. I mean, I can hope that maybe the six of clubs becomes an entry, or if not, then maybe they have to let me play. Go to my hand. Let's see. Okay, it is an entry. The importance of counting, looking at spots. No, it's all mine. Did I have anything more than that? No. Did I? Yeah, I mean, now Gib knows that they were 2-2, so it doesn't help. Gib knows that they're 2-2. Ace of spades and another? Would that have helped? I guess so, but then still it's just two tricks. Two tricks with a tempo. One diamond, one spade. Two spades, not interested. Okay. So should I just give up on that spade finesse, like spade finesse against the jack? I guess the answer is yes, although if he plays the queen, the king now, I'll have an entry. No such luck. Yeah, there's no way I can get any of this. And the jack was offside anyway. So I'm just gonna draw trump and hope to set up clubs for diamond discards. Okay, so he will switch to a diamond, I guess, but maybe it's. Okay, he's not interested in any of this, so. If clubs break, then I can get rid of both of my diamonds. Yeah, clubs broke, so I don't know what happened here. Nobody wanted to open up diamonds, and I will end up with nine tricks. Okay, not that club, Jesus. Something went wrong in defense there. And I'm also curious why this wasn't a good score. Somebody took 10. How on earth are you taking 10? What kicks? Huh. Yeah, I mean, if I know how spades are breaking and I have 55 entries, the dummy, I can play a spade, a low spade. Sorry, kind of off camera. So I can play a low spade from dummy twice, and then ace will need to rise up twice with the ace and the king. But how did they do it? Armanda 3. The queen, yeah, but that doesn't help, does it? Okay, so it wasn't really my fault. One no trump, double is strong, which I kind of am. Two spades is spades in a minor, so let's do that instead, I guess. Could be a lot worse. Okay, Ace of hearts. Should I try to rough a diamond here? Okay, shouldn't forget that East has 15 points about, more or less. I had 17. Dummy had 7. It's 24. Plus 24 plus 15 is 39. So West has at most a jack, probably the jack of spades, if I can venture a guess. So it means that if I play the ace of spades and the jack drops from West, then I can finesse with 100% accuracy against East. On the other hand, I could try to assume that I could try and assume that East has Queen Jack. That's a bit weird, but let's try it. Maybe I can see the Jack of Clubs. So they're not. Okay, the Jack of Spades appears, so that means that I know where the Queen is. And the Jack of Clubs could be in East as well, because that would just make it a 16 count. Okay. So now I can take this finesse on the way back. But there's no hurry, I think. Yeah, if I could somehow end play East, that would be awesome, but I can't really do that, can I? If I just take this finesse now, that's not doesn't really bring me anything. Am I forgetting some kind of defensive rough here? I haven't counted out their shapes yet. Okay. Rough this. Finesse that. Maybe there was a way of getting more, one more trick. This diamond trick, I'm not sure I needed to lose. But it was funny that I could just figure out that East must have the Queen of Spades. Doesn't look like it, but he did in fact have 15 points. It's plus 3. Yeah, if he does one of these figure skating maneuvers and rough everything in the right time, you often get one more trick, but not really how I play the game. It's not like a style difference, it's just inferior, I mean, just to be clear, of course. 18. Okay. Two clubs, so that's a strongish hand. What's is two Nutrium just weakish? Yes. Do I need to beat three Nutrium with this? I don't mind beating three Nutrium, but just not sure. You can play two Nutrium as forcing, but like the two club bid promises a rebid, but I guess it's non-standard. Okay, so I think we had this suit combination, a different hand in a different weak lane, so maybe the last one. Ace King fifth opposite Queen 10, you should actually play low to the 10. On the other hand, now I have the 9, so it reverts back to not to playing for the drop. For details on that, just check out that other video. It's not too hard to understand, but it's something that you need to know. Okay, I played the jack because he probably underled the king, so now if he wants to play another spade, he will be forced to give me three spade tricks rather than two. He's not born yesterday, so he's not falling for it. The 10 appears, so now I have about 53 tricks. Two tricks I have now, plus two hearts is four, plus the ace of spades is five. Did I count the clubs? So, two tricks I have, plus the spade is three, plus two hearts is five. Plus three diamonds is eight, plus three clubs is 11. I have 11 tricks and they only took two, so that means that I might be able to squeeze west. If I had to guess where I'm gonna squeeze, it's probably west. On the other hand, I might as well just go and see how they break. Am I making a terrible mistake? It definitely sounds like it. Maybe I can count out the hand and figure out that East must have the Jack of Diamonds. Maybe that's also a possibility. Yeah, there was a squeeze there, I'm sure of it. Okay, clubs are 3-2. 4-2. 2-4. I'm not sure. I think I messed this up. The spade. So he discarded two spades already. And the diamond. Yeah, but he could easily have the. You know, I don't know how to play these hands. Okay, so that actually everything is high now. No idea. Maybe there was a squeeze, but diamonds are were 3-3 all along, so it's you cannot squeeze if you have if all your cards are high already, so that's the main point. Like they're not getting squeezed, they're not losing any tricks they wouldn't have lost. That's my main point. Little diamond. Okay, wow. That's tough. That's tough. You can try various small weird things with that north hand, but of course, pass is standard. So with a short club, weakish hand with short clubs, you can always try to bid two clubs and pass whatever your partner's doing because two diamonds is the artificial negative, right? And that means that you're gonna be able to pass it with four or five diamonds. With this, however, it's not the same. Well, I can try to duck it once. And it did work, so yeah, let's just take this now because, as usual, if I duck this, West would switch back to a diamond. That's this general Gibb stubbornness. Let's go for these clubs before they take like seven or eight tricks on me. Okay, guys, if you want to play on spades, I'm perfectly fine by that. Fine with that. So the thing is, if I now try the hard finesse, then I will just die. Let's try to think about this logically. Not too much information so far. So the Queen of Diamonds appeared from East. All I know is that spades are 4-1. 4-1 spades. 4-1 spades makes it less likely to have that West has the queen of the king of hearts. Well, let's try this anyway. Oh, well, that's really nice of you, my dear sir. I can actually claim. I'm still third. That's crazy. 77%, and I'm third. Oh my God! What do I have to do to get a good score here? Yeah, this is the kind of hand that you don't really want to pass. You don't really want to be 3-0 trump. Yeah, I'm just gonna pass. Who cares? Okay. No, I don't believe any of this. Sorry, guys. I have everything but diamonds, and you have nothing, basically. What do you guys think of that three opening double? I think it's slightly crazy, isn't it? Okay, four of hearts. 4-8, so what? He has three. I hope you have three. Okay. Just gonna play this very aggressively and take my tricks. And see if Mr. Partner has anything for me. Yeah, he can draft that. That's pretty cool. He can get rid of this guy and see what they play. That's okay. I don't care. Do I need to cover this? Oh. I honestly don't know. Didn't pay attention. So East has five clubs because my partner. Did he have four? Oh boy, yeah, I should know this. I don't care. Yeah, fine. I don't think it actually mattered. Okay. First. Okay. Nobody knows how, but apparently all these people with more than 77. 77% and third. I mean, that would have been ridiculous. Okay, I mean, I can put that on my wall or something. I think it's probably my best score ever. Not sure. Down five, yeah. So there was something there. I guess if I cover it, or maybe I need to rough that diamond. That's also a possibility. Maybe if I rough that. On general principles, you don't want to rough your partner's trick, but this is the kind of place where, yeah, of course, my partner doesn't know that that I'm white. That's true. But you can try to trick me, basically, like by playing the 10 or so. If you play the 10 and East doesn't cover it with anything, then I know that it's from King, Queen, Jack, 10, 9 or so. So that's why you could show me that you want to rough. But yeah, I didn't realize he had another nerve cloud. It's a very natural play what I did, but he played very accurately afterwards, but didn't matter. It doesn't matter if I cover, he just plays one back and gets another trick. So that was fun. Down four. A bunch of people bit Reno Trump, hoping for, I don't know what they were hoping for, but I mean, did I consider Reno Trump? Yes, but only because passing is like so icky, but it's all good. I hate the reopening double. Like, I love reopening doubles in general, but at least have a doubleton diamond and points everywhere, or 4-4 in the majors or something. Awful stuff, but yeah, I didn't do it, so it's good for me. Yeah, thanks a lot for watching, and I'm gonna see you around. Bye.